Tonight, the Red Cross is opening two additional shelters for those forced from their homes by those floods. Officials say more than 200 people stayed at five Red Cross shelters last night. Now, if you're in need of a shelter, you can call 1-800-RED-CROSS or visit redcross.org for more information on where you can go to stay. A full list of Red Cross shelter locations will be posted on our website, krgv.com, right after this newscast.